According to a recent study, 300 teens in Canada commit suicide, and 20% of suicide attempts, and all because of bullying. Dr. Colford on TV. Welcome to TeenZtalk. Here today is a very exciting story that teens have committed suicide because of work. Now, tonight's story, we're just going to take a look at the why it happens. Join our conversation by comment and bring your questions to the talk. On tonight's show, we have Alex, Victoria, Anastasia, and Sebben. Welcome back to the show. Talk to you about
because if people have a really distorted way to have a family, that kind of sets them off and puts them like sort of involved. But they can't say that they have stories and they're too complicated for their lives to come to them. I don't really think it's a
you don't have to get my day, don't go under a simple phone call from me, we'll be right back. Welcome back. I'm told that we are talking about the sex of the same time. What happens is what was over the sex of
I'm going to go to the next one. in my school, all the kids were like, they were like, at the time,
So how certain you can be forward to make a contribution, but I also think that people there around you and are saying it's too hard to do something, but I think we need to look at ourselves individually.
That's what the problem is. But when they're talking about it, it's going to end up with great effort. I just wanted to say that it was my fault that
So,
I think it's a mess for the person who wants to end
right to open up and say, real story, and really thank you for doing this. Just because, how did you get in touch with
me?
Mindbodyinsider.com/www.mindbodyinsider.com/5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-